New this morning, video shows an attack inside a Bronx bodega as a woman was taking money out of an ATM. The suspect pushed her away from the machine while trying to snatch cash out of her hand. It happened last Sunday inside the store on Beach Avenue. The victim tried to get away, but the man grabbed $30 before he took off. She was not seriously hurt.